time is a curious thing. He can't really see what's around him. With his thumb on the scale of reality, he clutches the chains that have bound him to a time that is gone. The new shoots arrive in the springtime. The old plants rot into the ground. How would it be if the old ones tried to cling to the life that they'd found? There just isn't room. How shall we travel this brave new world? What are its new revelations? Into a marginally new situation. What shall we make of this brave new world? Unsupported, just get out of the way.